And here we are with the Pioneer SX-680.
Not a bad machine at all.
Now these are the original lamps inside of it. Beautiful. Now I did have to change out the outputs, those STK0039s, both those are new. And only two caps back here. They did not look right, and I wanted to make sure this machine could last. And she does hit. Now the only issue is, if you can see right here, it's a little faded. Now through the rest of it, it's fine, but it's just right there. A couple marks missing. But as you can see in the back, there's the new case for it. New walnut veneer, stained, waxed, buffed. It came out pretty nice. But hey, thank y'all for watching.